you want to move on to the application. You will receive this in writing. In determining the application, the Licensing Act 2003 Subcommittee, and regard to the licensing objective, Council Statement of Licensing Policy, public guidance issued under Section 182 of the Licensing Act 2003. We have considered the representations made by local residents and taken into account the fact that the premises are situated in the residential area. In determining the matter, we have given consideration to the intentions of the Trust as put forward by Mr. Holland, their legal representative. We have noted that the Trust do not intend to change the management of the premises or the type of functions that will be held at the premises, for example, musical concerts and wedding functions. We have given consideration to the fact that there will be no 18th to 25th birthday functions held at the premises. We have also noted that what has been said in respect of the number of functions which is intended to take place at the premises. We have given consideration to the fact that no representations have been received from Merseyside Police or Environmental Health in respect of the application, and that we've also noted that the applicant has withdrawn the request for the provision of clean light refreshments at the premises. Members have taken into account the review mechanism provided by the Licensing Act 2003 for problems associated with the licensing objectives occurred after the premises license. After giving careful consideration to the application and the representations made, the subcommittee has resolved to grant the premises license in respect of Westbourne Community Trust as follows. Sale by retail of alcohol, Sunday to Saturday, 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. The hours open to the public, Sunday to Saturday, 9 a.m. to 11:30 p.m. Performance of the play, exhibition film, indoor sporting events, live music, recorded music, performance of dance and anything of a similar description, Sunday to Saturday, 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. And that the following edition be attached to the premises license. Doors and windows must be kept closed when recorded music is being played at the premises, and members would encourage the management committee to set up a line of communication whereby residents can report any concern to a member of the management committee.